of the things that continues to be more and more apparent to me as we get older, and for a hardcore band, we're a fucking ancient, is that I've had a sort of renewed excitement and interest in hardcore because I spend way more time in the fucking real world. And what I've learned when I was younger is to talk about a lot of sort of intra-hardcore things, whether it was drama or whatever, this band sucks, this band's good. And what's happened as I've gotten older is a renewed appreciation for the community of hardcore, because, and I'm seriously not just saying that, I truly mean that, as you get older, you realize it's like, damn, it's nice to be around some people with more or less the same sort of mindset and the same way of viewing the world. It's very comforting to me, because in our normal lives, we don't deal with that shit. And as you get older, you deal with a lot of people who just are fucking shot, man. You're like, what the fuck are you talking about? And it's nice, when we come and play, you just, you're around, it's like, these are my people, man. These are my fucking people. So I would urge you, if you're younger, you're 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and you're starting to come to shows more, worry less about sort of the fucking bullshit, and just be happy that you have a place to go where people, more or less, think the same way as you and are progressive, and are thinking about animal rights, and are thinking about politically progressive things, and thinking about socially progressive things. Because the rest of the world is not fucking like that. That's one thing that you learn when you go out in the normal world. It's like, oh, wait, people aren't as conscious of these things as I am. Why is that? It's because we come from a fucking punk rock background. And it means a lot as you get older. But don't take that for granted. For real, don't take that for granted.
Short, what we fucking